Hi everyone, how are you? After Frozen 2, Elsa and Jack Frost fall deeply in love and together they created an adorable family. But what happens next? That's what you'll see in this video.
You and I, we never show emotions, we just keep it down, down inside. Yeah, you and I, both longing for expression for the things we like, but we stay quiet. Hold me now, hold me now. Tell me things, tell me all about how you feel. Just let yourself go. Say it loud, wake the world on the other side. Make it real, just let yourself go. Just let go.
Soon.
Again, have you read the Guardians of Childhood books? Those are the original books the Rise of the Guardians movie is based on, and they all tell tons of exciting details and backstory which were not included in the movie. Most importantly, did you know that Jack's staff is not just a staff? It's actually a sentient being who was created from a magic tree called Big Root on the North Pole. The staff is called Twiner and it transforms into different things depending on what Jack needs. Most of the time he is the staff we see Jack carry around in the movie, but sometimes he's a bow with magic arrows, which can split into a multitude of arrows to create a full volley. And when Jack is in real trouble, Twiner turns into a walking being who looks like this, so he can fight alongside Jack. My idea for this video's edit is that after Frozen 2, when Elsa and Jack's daughter is born, Jack asks his staff Twiner to bond with their daughter to protect and aid her for all time, and Twiner agrees. You probably remember that Jack learned in the Rise of the Guardians movie that the magic is inside him, so he doesn't need to hold the staff to use his magic anymore. But then when Elsa and Jack's son is born, they have a bit of a problem, because Twiner can't exactly divide himself into two to protect both of the children, so instead they come up with a plan. When the son is old enough to travel, the entire Jelsa family go to the North Pole to the magical Big Root tree, and with the help of all the guardians, Santa, Tooth Fairy, Sandman and Easter Bunny, they create a second staff for Jack and Elsa's son. Now they can all fly except for Elsa, so Jack scoops her up in his arms and together they all fly home to the Enchanted Forest near Outer Holland. What do you think about this? Please let me know in the comments.
These trials that I go through, and everything I knew, my heart still sings a distant song. A truth that isn't mine, dreams that are stuck in time, still we keep going on and on. Kike zoko na kaze, nishirasareru, to wa omoshiroku nai. Jibun no me de, tashikameru hitsuyou.
Jack flying through the night sky with their daughter and son. Someday their children might become spirits of nature like Elsa or guardians of childhood like Jack Frost. But lots of things happened before then and I hope I get to edit all of it eventually. Do you got any story ideas for Jelsa and their family you'd like to see? Please share your thoughts in the comments down below. I hope you have a magical, wonderful day. See you in the next video!